Scene one, take one, marker.
My name is Maria. I'm from Brooklyn, New York, and I now live in New Jersey. I'm here because I nominated two nurses for the DAISY Award for taking care of my daughter in 2021. I had a complicated pregnancy. I gave birth to twin girls very prematurely, one of them that passed. The other one, Sophia, has a congenital heart defect. She needed open heart surgery. From that hospital, we transferred to the hospital where I met Gabi and Kat.
2-2, marker.
Oh my God, Gabi. She's the kindest person.
To be a DAISY honoree, I felt there's really no other word I can use other than honored.
Any day that we ever had Kat was always craziness, but in a really good way.
I felt touched to be a DAISY nominee. I was also truly blessed that it came from the Bentos.
There's what the nurse's job is written on paper, and then there's what the nurse actually does every day. We had a lot of those days where it was a little questionable of, is she gonna be here tomorrow? Is something gonna happen overnight? And they were there making sure to every extent that they could that she was.
Let me just ask you very pointedly, do you truly think if she wasn't there?
Yeah. Without a doubt. That's why, like, I needed to nominate. Like, it wasn't I wanted to. I needed to nominate them for the DAISY Awards. Like, they helped us have those moments. Like, they helped us have those moments with Soph, no matter what was going on. They made sure that we could be okay. And they never once faltered or, like, gave up hope. And it could be really easy to give up hope. They never did. That's why they're our family.
We love you.
Maybe too.
I think you and Sophia have made us better nurses. Probably the best versions of ourselves.
That's why we do what we do.
Mm-hmm. It is what you do because you're amazing. Here are these people that I never would have met otherwise that are now so close to me and so integral into Soph's life. I can't imagine my life without them now. As hard as the situation is, I'm so grateful for them.